And he picks it up at center. Logan Brown from the right side. Brown for the win. Cuts to the goal. Scores! The Senators come from behind. And Logan Brown finishes it for the Belleville Senators. He's set up.
War number five. He's the second last guy to wear it. Nick Lidstrom got it right after him. In comes Branch and scores! Logan Brown, his first National Hockey League goal! And Ottawa takes a 2-0 lead!
And then you try to swarm the puck, that leaves a weak side all open. If you can win that puck battle, Logan Brown, nothing but time and space, able to skate into it, settle it, and you can hear the ping. That is two in a row off the bar.
On the penalty kill, the Sens still have it. Lajoie peeling it off. Brown shoots, he scores from the left circle, and Brown has tied it up for Belleville, and they strike two with a man advantage.
How about that? Logan Brown on a three-game point streak now, and boy, that shot is tough to stop when he gets time like he had in the far circle again.
He's had 17 shots last night in the 4-3 win. Brought in, shot off the wing, they score! As Brown let it go from the far side and beats Kincaid cleanly, and it's now a two-goal game as Logan Brown keeps his point streak going with the seventh of the year. It's on a nine-game streak, 2 goals and 10 assists. No. Logan Brown swings his way to center. Nice moves for the big guy, gets to the line. Over the line, feeds it off far side to the goal! Scores! Carcone with his ninth of the year. And Logan Brown, through a phone booth at center ice, managed to get in across the line and find Carcone breaking from the right side. And there was a bit of a delay with the goalie flat down, Kevin Poulin. It got in behind him and in the net off the post. And the Senators have tied it at 13-58. And Carcone with a hat trick on Monday night. And it's just
plays it down to Logan Brown. Ron to Duclair in, shoots, knocked up by Grice. Here's Logan Brown, a centering pass goes off the skate right back to Brown. And a shoot scores! Tavares has two, and it's a power play goal for Ottawa.
It's a lot quicker. To me, in the second period, he was stagnant, trying to force-feed things through the middle. Brown with a little, just a beautiful little backhand pass that puts it on a tee for Ennis. Now Clutterbuck's trying to take away the pass back to the point. Brown identifies that and just slides it right to Tyler Ennis. This is just a good heads-up play by Logan Brown for his first NHL point, but Tyler Ennis with an absolute laser beam that beats Thompson.
You make mistakes, and you don't see Mark Edward Vlasic do that very often. He's one of those guys that's played on the West Coast a long time, and a lot of people don't realize how good he was until he was selected by Mike Babcock and the committee.
Korbianski, Duclair, shot it high. Kachuk was headed to the net. Now Duclair, another chance, and he scores. Brown sets up Anthony Duclair, and the Senators have tied it.
It was a 3-on-1. Nice little pass to Korbianski back now. The puck goes right back off the boards. And then LeClair is left wide open as Boston never really got sorted out. And there's the one-timer, and Rask doesn't get across. And LeClair, who missed his first chance, gets the second one and makes no mistake.
Buffalo down, just one man now. Duclair shoots and scores. Great setup, power play goal. Anthony Duclair has tied the game.
By the Ottawa Senators. They'll move it around, Kachuk in front of the net. And a missed play, but they gained puck possession. And now it's a 5-on-3 still, even though the Sabre player is coming out of the box. And here's a beautiful pass across, and Duclair makes no mistake on the play. And I thought for a minute, Allmark got it.
And fanned, it's put around by Batherson over to Brown on the far side. Cross ice, Norris centered, scores! Batherson in front of the net. The Senators have their third power play.
haven't seen much. He fanned. Now we get to second chance and scores! Set up in the right circle. Josh Norris was not going to be denied. Not twice. 20th of the year. So the Senators got some net front presence. Couldn't do anything with it. Now Brown has got it. In the left wing corner. Fired back. And again, Norris scores! His stick shattered. His stick absolutely exploded on the pass. Brännström for Logan Brown and back to Brännström as they go 1-3-1. Pass across the box, scores! Beautifully set up. The cord heads off for the extra attacker. Sens have it up top. Now it's slapped off into the right wing circle. Brown goes cross ice. Carconi with a shot, rebound, scores! From the slot, Michael Carconi's got himself a hat trick. And a natural hat trick at that. Flicks it back for Logan Brown. Cruising in on the right wing side. He finds Murray coming in, shoots, scores! Logan Murray takes the pass. Pardon me, Jordan Murray takes the pass from Logan Brown and walks in and gets his fourth of the year to give Belleville the lead. With 6 seconds left in the offsetting minor penalties. Jordan Murray, one of those leading scoring defensemen getting. And out at center, Batherson leaving it, brought on by Brown. Logan Brown shifts to his left, back into the slot, shot, scores! On the drop pass by Logan Brown, and once again, the Senators have tied.
And once again, it's the top line for Troy Mann Senators that get the job done. A lot of people thinking that on that rush in, Logan Brown maybe should have shot. He had some space and he was high in the slot and decided to hold on to it, but must have had eyes in the back of his head to know that Nick Paul was coming in behind him, and he just drops a little backhand pass off to Paul.
Kovacevic intercepted by Carconi. Hits the line, has to spin around for Brown in the corner, and Brown kind of gives up on the puck. Kalinin got in front of him. Now it's back into the slot, scores! Coming in late is Parker Kelly and gives Belleville a 4-2 lead as Kelly gets his fifth of the year, and back-to-back games, he has bulged the twine. And just some good work. It was kind of a broken play. Brown knocking down the liney behind the net, and the puck came right back into the slot. Played by Paul, back to the line. Here's the shot by Murray, scores! And we'll see if Brown got a piece of that in front of the goal. Murray let it go, and the Senators finally get one through on their eighth shot. And I think it's going to be Logan Brown with his first goal and his first point of the season.
That definitely sounded like it hit stick from up here.
Brown to center. Short drop pass for Brännström. Relayed to Formanton off the left wing side into the slot. Brown across! Scores! Well, they've whistled things down pretty quickly. Let's hold on here. Senators have scored. It was Norris on the back end of that very pretty passing play from Formanton to Brown and into Norris lower side of the right circle and through Comrie to get Belleville a 1-0. Well, poor Drake Batherson, and they're hoping that he can refine. Here's a chance in front. Brown scores! Brown cruising toward the goal and gets his second goal of the game.
On a nice feed across the crease, Brown just again gets near that net, gets himself in a good position away from the defender.
Right now, their goalie is out. Norris down low, slapping, swings it to the goal. Scores! Logan Brown! Well, that was a brilliant move, pulling the goaltender with 3:46 left. Logan Brown gets Belleville to within one.
Well, because now I think you put the goalie back in for a minute and a half, see what you can do 5-on-5, and then maybe bring him out again. Good for Logan Brown to get that one. Hopping on the rebound, starts with a Belleville faceoff win. They work it around the point.
Tried to refeed Bolzers. It goes past him and back to Hubert Labrie in the defensive zone. To his right, Jonathan Aspero will get it to center. Brown throws it across ice. Here's Bolzers to the goal. He scores!
Wow.
Balsers has been having trouble finding the net lately. Brown had no trouble finding Rudy Balsers, and he had no trouble when he got in tight, giving Belleville a 2-0 lead.
Well, we wondered how Logan Brown's confidence would take a hit, if it would, coming back down to Belleville, and judging by that play, absolutely not. That was an extremely confident pass, and to some it may have looked like he just spun and blindly threw the puck cross ice, but there was a small seam there with Balsers rushing in, and he put it right on his tape, did Logan Brown. And
now back to the line, Brännström, far circle. Brown back to Brännström, walking in. Brown shoots, scores! From the far circle as Brown holsters his stick and gets the goal with 30 seconds left in the power play. And Belleville never gave Utica a chance to clear. It was in the zone the entire time. Brown goes cross seam, far circle, comes back. Brown fires, scores! Norris and Brown go dot to dot. And see who gets the touch in front, if anybody, but I think it's going to be Brown. Norris set him up. And Brown with the one-timer as he drops to a knee.